How high do you score in this spoiled pet test? You're allowed on the couch or bed. The humans give you food off their plate. You have a toy box. You sleep on your human's bed with them at night. You've had professional photos taken.